69వ గణతంత్ర వేడుకలు చిరాక్ స్కూల్లో ఎంతో ఘనంగా జరుపుకున్నారు. ఈ వేడుకకి ముఖ్య అతిథిగా నాగం జనార్దన్ రెడ్డి హాజరయ్యారు. సాంస్కృతిక కార్యక్రమాలతో పాటు చిన్నారులు ఆటపాటలతో అలరించారు. దేశభక్తిని తెలియజేస్తూ అనేక వేడుకలను జరుపుకున్నారు.
Our pledge to be our best for our families, society and country. Hence, this day is also associated with a family's greatest treasure. The founders of a loving legacy, the greatest storytellers, the keepers of tradition that linger on in cherished memory, the grandparents.
We are celebrating our Republic Day because our Indian Constitution came into operation on 26 January 1950. We are a united country despite great diversity. We are thankful to Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who is the chief architect of Indian Constitution, for his visionary work in giving us a great constitution that takes care of our various needs besides ensuring successful democracy for our people. Beloved children, you are all fortunate to be Indians. Our country has made a lot of progress in the past 7 decades. You have the opportunity of serving this country in many ways. You must work hard and achieve your goals. I am sure students of this Chirak school will go on to become not only entrepreneurs, scientists, doctors from the students of this Chirak school.
Thank you.